The beauty of inclusive thinking is that we can express our feelings in different ways. So here we go.